Hey again, YouTubers, and it's Commander Fire 101 with yet another free LEGO review. But this time it's the final. And to finish it off, I thought we should have Fairy Quest. This one is called the Desert Rover. That's what it looks like. It's got those little wheels, but it's got one of those really cool grills, which I think is a good piece. If you want to see the bottom, there you go, and that's the top of it, well not the top, but you get what I mean. It comes with Jake Rains, but they both do, but this is a different one. You may notice that they have the same faces. And that was called the Desert Rover. So same guy, but different, in different clothes. This is called the Desert Glider. Don't have a clue why, because it doesn't glide, it flies. I don't want to take him off because I've got him like that perfectly. He's got goggles, so yeah, flying goggles. He has that on the back, which I think is pretty cool. There is printing on the front. That's the propeller. It has pretty wide wings. It has some of those wheels on it. It's got a fin at the back, obviously, because it's a plane. And this is my final May 3 LEGO stuff. So to finish it all off, I'd like to say thanks for watching it. If you've watched all of them, thanks for watching them.